access has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline.
Oh no.
not been good for you, has it, Tej?
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Lewis just bombed one in on Dunamo.
Come on, hit the wall again.
There it is, Def Taxis and Lewis picking up a penalty.
Matt, how have you ended up there?
Shut the fuck up.
F1's Thursday no media question. Days have been scrapped.
Yeah.
What's this for?
F1 has scrapped the media days on Thursdays now.
Did you spend it on the start finish track? I don't even know which one that is.
Reason why I'm using low gears, it's not me doing it.
Apparently you're really quick. Back end that though.
Yep. I've made that mistake before this season, Canada.
I wonder if my VPN can get around Tivo's IP colour.
10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes.
Ooh, 10 minutes.
Too dry.
Yeah.
The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
I know he's gaining on me, but I'm stuck.
Doing a new highway code.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid. I've read it.
It'll cause more accidents than prevent them. I'd prefer waiting until there's no car when I cross the road. From the picture of the player pick, Baggio, Pele or Eusebio.
As soon as I get close to him, my front tyres just go no.
My rear's just dancing a bit.
I'm too scared to like the rears. Come here! I can't do a round the outside, can I?
Spot, you soon the session?
Yeah.
How much ERS has Lewis got?
About 25%. I'm on TAS.
30%.
How's your 25%
I'm on 80 and I've just absolutely bombed it all the way down the street.
What can you do?
Oh man, but I'm putting under immense pressure.
Nice. Get him, Darnell.
Dickhead.
Prank him, John.
He's using it as soon as the action's not gone. is now on 20%.
Are you coping okay in this weather? We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, and now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. We're expecting you in around 2 laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tyres.
Harvest Sandler, please.
What?
The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
Oh.
Everyone else is doing it, fuck it, I'm doing it as well.
Doing what?
Extending track limits.
Yeah, I've seen Jamie do it a few times, so brilliant.
Hold on to that, Nathan.
Does it a second to last corner and that long left hander to the right.
Just remember it. It's really weird from the spectator cam, because on spectator cam it looks like it stopped raining.
Fuck, it hasn't.
Not for Spud. Yeah. On the stream.
Winters? Nah.
Can't get him, I don't know what to do.
He's down at about 10-11%, under 10%. His name just flashed up red on the test. Oh, hang about.
Come on, Lewis, run out of ERS, you bitch.
Still 10%.
I fucking will be like that, another pistol.
This is also a medium traction, by the way.
I know, I can see that on this.
Yeah, because he's just pinning out the last corner, I can't do anything about it. He
pins out of every single corner. That's like me at Brazil yesterday.
It's the closest I've been.
He is on 5%.
Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres.
might be a case of not beating them on the track, but beating them in the head games.
De la capacité.
You've lost some time to the car. Come on, this time surely. I'm losing so much time, man.
Do you think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now?
It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
What's he on? I need to do. Come on.
Four things.
Yeah, it looks like it's stopped raining now as well.
Someone just
went
deep.
It was Noah, I believe.
Oh, Come on, this is it.
Oh, souse. Nice one, Matt. Oh, and the other Matt.
Right, let's go. Fucking hell.
Both Matts, you got a buffer now, Matt.
Pass them, yeah?
Yeah. Happy eventually.
Days. Happy days. Nice.
Good defence, to be honest, from Lewis. Right.
We have soft runners.
Okay, not yet. It's too early, I think.
It is Connell. Yeah, I'm blown.
Jeff's come over the radio.
Copy.
Is he telling you it's time to switch time?
Yep.
Yes.
Going to softs.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
JSAC is probably the comparison.
Jamie, fly away now, because it's on dry time.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Someone's binned it.
Yes.
It just keeps trying to put me on mediums.
Yeah, I changed it.
Our gap to the car in front is 11.5 seconds.
Dalhavo has just got past Lewis as well.
No, he hasn't.
He did. Going back. Very briefly.
The track is clear. Green flag.
No? Game didn't want to give me any look?
That's fine.
Well,
just
what's
going on, mediums?
Very careful. Alfred.
Thanks, Officer Titch.
Just
go. You'll be racing on the edge.
I almost like run out of pits then.
Come on, Rosa.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires.
Oh, Matt, the cutters nicely done.
Fuck's sake, JSAC's got ahead.
How about gone?
Binned it in the pit line.
Lily said girls reset the track.
Right, let's hunt down this fucking Ferrari.
On third.
We're racing again. P gap to the car behind is 1.6 seconds.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
What stream is the RS? I'm very close to him.
68.
Oh, okay. I'll lower mine to 68.
Oh, I'm so close, man.
No burn from him there, Ethan.
Has he got any warnings?
No warnings, he's free.
Sick, man!
You have two to play with, my boy. Be careful.
Yeah, that's fine, man.
He's definitely running lower downforce, so if you keep it together and...
He's not burning damage, guys. He's just the RF in it.
If you keep it together in the corners, you might be able to lose it.
Yes! No.
He was burnt down that little straight bike after my car. I think you're
Ah.
I think he got back inside.
Well, you got him. You got him. You didn't get DRS, he's burning now.
Sweet.
What's JSAC's ERS?
JSAC, about 35, yeah.
Just gonna be close, isn't it? Are you close to any penalties? I presume he's squeaky clean like I am.
No, he is squeaky clean.
Oh, he's on the opposite, wasn't he? keep doing what you're doing, you're gonna push Thomas.
Risking that curve a little bit.
He's not failing again. So your last sector is what helps you down that main straight.
I've got DRS. Still alive here.
There's a blue car, come here.
It's a ghosted car.
I don't care.
It doesn't matter, DRS, it'll give him DRS.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
He is not burning again.
I'm gonna finish on like 0 fuel.
He's gonna go for a last lap one, was he? Why is he burning around this corner? Fucking hell.
Hey, don't question what he's doing. Let him be happy. Come here, Alpine.
Not too early, though. I think it might be too early.
Defend this motherfucker!
Oh no!
He is right up your ass.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah,
I've
got the DRS.
I was gonna say, try to stay a bit behind him until the find like the main straight.
Is it too impossible?
Yeah.
Come on, Ethan. Two more defensive jobs to do. He's just slid. Yeah.
Not third anymore.
Oh, he's gonna burn here, Robert.
Yeah.
Not burning anymore.
I'm in trouble.
Final lap of the race.
Get him back to the edge. Huh?
The car behind has started to drop back.
They could be smart to possibly let him go, but I don't think we'll see what they want to take.
That happens, it happens a lot.
Just burn everything.
What he said.
Try him.
Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Switch back!
Come on!
It's
worked! Oh my god!
It's worked! Rosa sourced him! Oh my god!
Float like a Cadillac.
Sting
like
a beaver.
Come on, Matt.
Ethan, you have done it. You have won the Russian Grand Prix.
Oh my, I can't believe I called it. That's going on YouTube.
Yes! Come on!
Well, mate.
Oh!
I saw your dog
wow.
Again on this. Bang!
Oh! That was very sweaty.
They definitely
some
got
of you lot should have
well.
Done fucking better and we should have been up there.
Gonna get off task now. Hopefully, it thinks I was.
Ice in the fucking veins, mate!
Oh, Ethan has.
Hey, that clip's going on YouTube, I called it.
Switch back. Oh, it worked! And Cameron Arch and Scorpion's debut.
12 minutes into his debut.
Oh, looks like I'm Bottas, a little bit of Russia.
My builder.
Oh.